Good news. It worked. I am now connected. You can't tell with the light, but it's glowing. Oh, not there. You can. It's glowing. Don't worry. Sorry, I had to play another game over there, real quick. Why is this? No, I gotta do research into that. I'm getting like this Omen PC booster thing for playing games or something, I don't know. I don't know why my computer is ramping up like it's the 4th of July, but it is. Oh my goodness. These are so tangled. Oh, and there's a knot. My goodness, all I wanted to play was a video game. I didn't think going through all this hassle would be that much of a pain. I see, I know why everyone got rid of earbuds now. They're so annoying if they get tangled up in any little way. I want to rip my eye sockets out and feed them to a piranha just so they can feel my pain. That didn't make too much sense, but I'm just gonna leave it. Doesn't matter right now. Okay, so basically, the game plan is simple. I'm going to go back to whatever the place is called. And just kind of chillax a little bit. Do some grinding of skill, I guess. Practice. Get some practice in against some of the lower level mobs. Maybe try to get the other weapons. I think I might do that. This is the one dungeon. This game is gorgeous. Okay, I gotta check though. How is it looking for this stream? To adjust some of the settings. I don't want motion blur. I don't know what that is. Indie mode. Wait, did that just pixelate everything? NVIDIA DLSS performance balance to quality. Yeah, everything's set at high. This game I can actually run at high settings. That's amazing. I don't know about you guys, but motion blur really throws me off. Aren't there guys up here? I could have sworn there were guys up here when I came through here. Yeah, there were guys here. Why are they dead? Okay. Fallgrim. That's what it's called. Okay. I gotta get back into the groove of it. It's been a few days, I'll admit. Where is that guy? I need to kill him. Punk. Maybe I need to lower the quality settings. That would make sense. Unfortunate, but it makes sense. Is everything to medium? Okay, I like this. I like this. This is fun. Parry. Messed up the parry there. Gotta better utilize my hardening. Like, I was facing off against the frick! What's the guy's name that you have to face to acquire the new weapons? To get the Ars Extana? I think that's what it's called. Oh, I need to play my loot in front of that guy to get paint job. I gotta find that guy again. Come on, face me. That's unfortunate. Fortunately, I'm a little more confident in my abilities. Unfortunately, my abilities are still lacking. Okay, I don't know why I did that, but I did. Is this another boss encounter? Wait, is that Grisha? Wait, this is just a... Oh, that loops around. Okay. Yeah. Hey, Grisha, what's up? Bye bye. I'll be back in a minute. No, I won't. Okay. I'm gonna check something. That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. Is it just my settings I gotta adjust so it's not too terrible? Wait a second, none of these were applied, no wonder. Instantly makes it so much darker. Let's see if it can handle it easier.
Yes, taste the truth.
Let me sip the tar. Through the back. All that fun stuff. What weapon should I try to find? Where is this one? Massing burning cross that I have never seen, or some sort of burning something. Oh, this is the through the area to the bath, so I'm gonna go this way. I don't remember if I know where it is, but I'll find it.
You're back.
I'm sorry.
I'm afraid I have little to offer you without a gland to prepare.
A gland. Where is gland? I don't know what the river is, bro. I can get the tool from outside.
Shall we?
Yes.
Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
I imagine. 8,000. Okay. Gotta be saving for a while. A speedrunner. Okay. I didn't think. Wait. What did I adjust to make it all so shady? Shadow quality. Maybe I'll leave the shadow quality at a higher quality. Yeah. That's something to do with late game or later game. Wait, his health is... Oh, well. Frick, dodge. Speed at all, or is he still just fairly slow? my goodness. Bro. Okay, well, I... Bro. Bro. Okay.
I've kept your flesh safe.
To get my essence, I mean my tar. And kill Grisha. Dude, that does 62 damage. That's amazing. I messed up the timing. Well, that sucks to be you, I guess. Alright, so let's see. Where does this passage lead? Where does it lead? Like, actually, I don't know. Oh, that's right. little goblin. Alright, so that's all that there is in there. Just the shell of the Nate. I think it's Anos the Scholar? I did some looking at the wiki. There's a hole this way. Let's see where this one leads. This looks pleasant. This one looks really pleasant. Holy crap. It's just like the one in the tutorial. It's better not take it back to the tutorial. At least I know where to go.
I've kept your flesh safe, Bounding.
Thank you very much. I greatly appreciate that. Sessa. Wait, is Grisha now gone because I killed him? Oh, interesting. This is a long crawl. We're in for the long crawl now, folks. I'm so funny, chat. Of hers. That's useful. Oh, really? I don't get take any damage from those guys, but I get damage from you. not the way I meant to go, but that's fine. Have to heal me. Do I have anything on me for health? Oh, I have some. Yay, wisdom. This does health, right? Let's see. So, effigy of Haros, effigy of. That's who I am. And don't I also have tattered vestment? That's for me to be able to call my weapon, right? I believe so. What's through here? found the next dungeon. That was real quick. Oh, what happened here?
You've kept me waiting. Do not worry. Tis only a jest. This path I thought I might lighten them. Not that I've ever had. I once knew a man who took the sacrament of ashes. He laughed all the time. Now I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip.
You're funny, but at the same time, I don't get it. Glimpses for that. Okay. Let's read this.
They say that beyond the ice, the old world is preserved. No war, no famine, no suffering. Eternal peace, shielded by their unwavering sovereignty. A lineage that spans centuries. Why should I not be counted among the privileged?
Yeah, so chat, I figured out what my next video idea for, or next, I guess, some of my next ideas are. So that's going to be fun, but right now, I'm going to try to get the next weapon. See how it goes. Honestly, I'm pretty sure the Axtano, however you pronounce it correctly, is the best one. Hattern, that's his name. Okay. That doesn't look good. Maybe I should try and parry. Oh, can't parry that one. Oh, frick. Messed up the timing on that one terribly. Thank you. That weapon is just way too slow. That's the problem with that one. Holy crap, that was so easy. Now, I also imagine, I guess I'd have to look into the game development, but there was one weapon that was added into the pack later on. Okay, let's go. This looks fun. Oh, hey, weren't you cultists in the other place? Oh, that is very slow. How does the damage look on it? Let's see, so. Holy crap! So yeah, that one is, this weapon is very slow. Yay. Got some shoes there. Unknown effigy again. That's just gotta be for, actually, I don't know if it's for. Let's just continue on. Nothing to be concerned about, right? What is that? Okay, it's all about the momentum of your attacks. What is it I have to do in this area? Stricken with all the illnesses that consume his kin, Imrod, at last of the indecipherable, dragged himself before the immolation he witnessed, as you will one day, the concentrated living flame always becoming, always feeding, as his form flakes away in a torrent of ash. Oh, pleasant. Monument of Ash. Nice. Wasn't there something else I could? Scripture of Repent? Sounds good. It's down this way. Oh, Founder Stone. Frick. Their messiah planted his seed and left. They seek a utopia which cannot exist. Charmed and forgotten, choking on the nectar of false gods. How high and mighty will they be when they consume this poison? They were talking about a messiah in one of the other areas as well. I wonder what all that's about. Up that way is the dungeon. Is this foundry thing I found what I think it is?
Yes. Taste the truth.
Don't just inhale the rainbow. Be the rainbow. Yes. Still was once meant to light a smoldering mace. Wait, that's what this is though. How much poise do I need to activate it? Say. Let's use this investment to see what this is. Oh. So that just summons the hollowed sword. Wonderful. I don't want the hollowed sword. This is what I want.
Don't overindulge.
No. Sorry.
I waited as Yelvid prostrated herself before the altar. Something shifted. A shadow moved just at the edge of my vision. I turned my head, but I only found another corner of the empty cavern. The wind picked up, and the Ovate raised her head. The martyrs are here, she promised.
Sounds interesting. I guess. But like, Why do I have only this for the... I know how the effigies work, but do you actually just have to find each one? Oh, I have to beat the dungeon? Oh. Okay. I don't think I've ever... Okay, interesting. So I have to beat the dungeon. Oh. That makes sense. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna face this dungeon with the hammer and chisel. That's some reach on that sword of yours. Does he only do unparryable attacks? This is looking cheery already. Yay, I can parry them. I'm so happy. Interesting. Oh my god. These guys are just gonna be around every corner from here on out, I'm assuming. Oh, a bunch of tokens. What does a mortal token do again? Oh, next damage taken. Forget to have. Nice. That's actually very useful. Oh, wonderful. Two of them. Because, you know, they didn't pose enough of a threat already. Yep, there it goes. Okay. Okay, I have some.
I've kept your flesh safe.
I have some thoughts. I only had like, what, 400 tar? I'm gonna go back, continue to explore, get that other shell, I think. And then come back here henceforth. I do have to figure out where the frick that the upgrade for this guy is. Alright, I know how to find the second. This dungeon. So let's go down this way. Is it just that shell? There's something up here. No, this isn't the same area. What's over here then? That didn't go according to my plan, but that's okay. Come on, there's gotta be something else here, right? Wait, no, that's where I came out of. There's nothing in that corner. Someone face me. Down here. Is this what I've got to explore? Hear me again. Do it. You hit me. Do it. I messed up. Do it again. Thank you. The timing down. Okay. Now I have to remember how to get there without going the convoluted route. Or not, because I forgot where my last one. Seem to do it. Okay, gotta practice more. Like, I get some of it, not all of it. Come on, boys. Got that one. Nice. Wait, that's not where I... Is that where I died? Dodge or block hands. But I didn't. I don't know why I couldn't block or dodge that one, but okay. Okay, I know what happened there. Oh, that's funny. What the heck? Okay, that's a lot. What am I doing, bro? Like, actually, what am I doing? Bro, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. I actually don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I've found two of the three dungeons. Well, I'll try to find the last one. It's not through this way, is it? See if I so if I go this way. Where does this right take? Oh! So this way, if I go, just go down that way. Takes me to that dungeon. If I go this way, takes me to that dungeon, so then the last logical area will be up this way, right? Let's see where this takes me. Why have I never gone this way? Wait, why haven't I gone this way? Oh wait, I can't access this area yet, that's why. Wait a second. This is where you... No, that's where you came out of when you started the game. You back around again. And then down that way leads to another dungeon. The last area then. Where's the last area, I guess I should say. Oh, interesting. Is it this way? Oh, I don't... Wait, no, I didn't die down here though, did I? No, I didn't. Fall down the outskirts. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I found it. Found it. Wait. Oh, it's a mini boss. That was a royal pain. Oh my goodness. Oh, well, that's pleasant. Wait, so are all these guys just skeletons? And I'm just inhabiting their... Oh, I'm just inhabiting their corpse. Oh wow, he has a very low health. think I'm gonna stick with the coolest looking one of them still. I mean, it's just so much fun. But now, I just gotta survive. Or just go straight into my death. That could also work, you know. Funny, right?
Bring me another.
Two hits and I'm
should I say, where did you do not answer? Just, it's a simple pleasure.
Oh, should I miss some funny dialogue, didn't I?
Even if he's truly gone, some part of him remains with you. But would it please your withered lips to taste my gifts once again?
Oh, okay, so maybe the fact that I'm a skeleton is weird. What happened to all my stuff? Now let's see, where is this one? Through there, okay. Oh, okay, I have to go down. Okay. So that's where the last dungeon is. Get there, I go up this way, right? Why am I forgetting this way? Yeah, through here. It's no fun.
I've kept your flesh safe, overwhelming.
That is oh so kind of you.
Don't overindulge.
Considering I don't have any flesh. Okay, but let's see. I can't see anything. Okay. I have to find his name before I understand. So it's okay, let's run over this. So it's this way leads to the ash. Dungeon. To the right and up leads to the sky tower. Wait, no, it's not this way. It's up this way. Yeah, so it's down that way, up that way, and then this way. Okay, I got it figured out. Mostly. Okay. Oh, so definitely close. Oh, I just straight up turned into shadows. Perfect. Gabby doesn't. Don't tell me it's just straight ahead. Yeah, it's just straight ahead. I just have never made it this far. Oh, that's hilarious.
Eager for another taste, not so hasty.
I'll be hasty if I...
Not all places are as friendly as...
Fine, I'll listen. Okay.
There won't be any merriment around the bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another
sip? Oh, these look fun. Thank you. causing it, dude. What the frick? What the frick? What was that? Dude just pulls the freaking sword out of his chest.
I've kept your flesh safe.
Just throws it. Okay, I get it. It's been what's down this way. Oh, this is it. Let's try it. Let's see, I don't know if I can. I feel like I did kind of cheat a little bit with the weapon I chose. It's very fast. I really like it. But I want to play around more with other ones. If you know what I mean. Basically, I can't get hit. I'll die. Okay, so I see the problem. Can't get hit at all. This is basically a no-hit run. Almost. Oh, obvious. Okay. Shut up. Yep. No. Frick. No, I didn't mean to call the fish. Axatana. I didn't mean to call the fish. No. Stupid. Honestly, arachnophobia doesn't have anything over me, so. It's cool. Maybe I should pay attention. Okay. Now he's getting into some moves. Why do I keep calling it on accident? I'm not a coward, I swear, chat. Okay. Let's go. Frick, dude. I was getting it. Huh. Huh. Okay. Not block those? Repair those? Is that something I can't do? Hey, what's up? It might be an owl, but at least it was my owl. Like, what? Wait. Okay, that one has my entire health bar. It's more pain and agony. It's fine, I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Shoot. Where's the baguette? I haven't found a baguette ever. Thank you. Okay, okay, that was a major L on my part. Another major L.
Okay.
Okay. I got you. I'll be back. Give me 1 minute.
Oh, he hasn't killed me. Okay.
Hadron was nice. That's very plain. Still killed.
Okay.
Okay. Hand feels weird. Why did I do it that way? Well, I think I'm getting tired. Okay. You know what I'm gonna take that as? A sign that I should be done for tonight. If I'm forgetting what a block and parry is. And what the correct button input is for. Back and face you another day. And by another day, I mean today, in like 8 hours or something. Until then, chat, it's been fun, it's been pleasure, it's been a blast, it's been great, it's been hilarious, but I will have to see you later. And by later, not today. Wait, no, today. Wait, I don't know.